Hello, my name is Brenda Heffernan. I'm one of the attorneys here at the Northern Virginia Association of Realtors. Today's Legal Minute, we will cover the new VREB regulations, which go into effect November 1st. Specifically today, we're going to talk about for sale and for lease signs placed on property. If you have a for sale or for lease sign that is placed on a property, it must include the name of the brokerage and the brokerage's primary or branch office telephone number. This is the minimum that's required on the sign. If the licensee is also advertising, the licensee's name should also appear on the for sale or for lease sign. The licensee's phone number is not required, only the branch or primary office number of the brokerage. The name of the firm must be in a font size that's reasonable and readily apparent. We often get questions about how large the font size has to be for the telephone number of the brokerage, and we advise that it also be the same, reasonable and readily apparent. That means if you're driving by, you should be able to see the phone number from the vehicle and not have to get out of the car and physically walk onto the property to see the phone number of the brokerage. Thank you, and if you have any further questions, please feel free to visit our website at www.nvar.com. Thank you.